Jamal Chiemba alias Tony Chiemba 43, the imam for Masjid Taqwa Zana, Chirimanyanga Zone, Makindye Sabagabo in Wakiso District, was last week arraigned before the Chief Magistrate Court and charged with belonging to a terrorist organization contrary to Section 11(1)(a) and (b) of the Anti-Terrorism Act of 2002.
And this is the last time you appeared. You advised that you formally write to the Senate Court.
And I've seen that you are legal to me, so I think
most of that.
You are correct.
He, however, did not take plea. Instead, he was remanded to Luzira Prison on the assumption by the trial magistrate that the charge against him was capital in nature.
Me, I don't know one thing. I want to pay. Sister, you are.
This morning, Chiemba was once again arraigned before Buganda Road Chief Magistrate Douglas Singiza, who read to him the charges, to which he pleaded innocent. Upon entering a plea of not guilty, the resident state attorney, Joan Keko, informed court that they need only 10 days to produce their witnesses in court. However, his lawyer, Geoffrey William Sima, was quick to inform court that they will soon file a rights infringement case against the state for locking up Chiemba for more than 3 months without taking him to court.
The prosecution traced the hearing dates. Pray for about 10 days, you should prepare for the hearing.
At the same time, we shall pray to the Honorable Court, or we shall inform the Honorable Court that we shall file an application for the infringement of human rights of our client.
It is alleged that between 2021 and 2022 in the Republic of Congo and Uganda, he belonged and professed to belong to the ADF rebel group.
Do you know anything about
Okay,
tell us, is it a true or false? Is it a yes?
Neither.
Chiemba faced jail between 2002 and 2006 in Guantanamo Bay Prison on allegations that he was connected to the Al-Qaeda terrorism leader Osama bin Laden, but was released without any charge. In 2015, he was arrested in connection with the shooting of prosecutor Joan Kagezi, who was leading prosecutions in the case of the July 2010 Lugogo twin bombings.